Hi, I'm a dermatologist, Dr. Deepali Bhardwaj, and most common problem living in New Delhi for me as a professional is when my patients come to me for skin tanning. Trust me, skin tanning is not something which you need to visit a doctor for. Instead, you can actually visit your kitchen immediately when you feel you've got tanned. I would suggest have a diet whenever you are on a beach holiday or on a snow holiday, both the places where we tend to tan more. You need to have more vitamin C in your diet, so have a lot of lemons and citrus fruits, have more paprika, yes, because paprika will be anti-inflammatory also. Bell peppers in your diet, which are very high in vitamin C, vitamin E and are anti-inflammatory, antioxidants will help you reduce your tanning. And if you're not so fond of bell peppers, though I am, you could have some broccoli in your diet, which is also very good for anti-tanning as an internally acting like a sunscreen. Of course, apply a lot of sunscreen when you're on a beach holiday. And yes, if you've got some sort of a sunburn or some tanning which has just started, immediately applying vitamin C on the area would help. Yes, we are telling you today, you do not need to buy those expensive vitamin C serums and creams, those 10,000 rupees bottles. But instead, you could just take a lemon and squeeze it on the area where it is recently tanned. You could mix in it some vitamin C citric acid, mix in it a teaspoon of tomato juice, which is antioxidant and will help you not get irritation and just remove the tanning like magic. In fact, if you are Indian skin, especially little on the darker side, that means you're not a Kashmiri or a Northeastern origin, then you can add lemon juice with tomato juice and turmeric. Yes, the magical turmeric, which will just remove the tanning anywhere on the body. Apply this mixture, wait for 10 minutes and wash it off. Stay healthy, stay pretty.